Hello, in this video, we'll talk about some easy ways to select text within Microsoft Word. Some of these ways you probably already know, but hopefully there's one or two that will be new to you and will help you save a little bit of time. Well, why do we select text? Well, of course, we select text to enhance it. We select text to move it and to copy it and to do many other things. So, just to start with here, in the beginning, let's assume that I wanted to work with one word. The word previously, maybe I want to boldface it. Well, to select one word, we just double-click. And after I've double-clicked on that one word, of course, I can do whatever I need to do with that particular word. Another way to very easily select an entire paragraph, if I wanted to move this paragraph somewhere, is just to triple-click. And so triple-click will select an entire paragraph. Now you can also use the left margin to quickly select text. If I click to the left of a line in the margin, I'll get one entire line selected. If I double click, I'll get an entire paragraph. And if I triple click, I'll get the entire document. Now, in addition to using the mouse to select text, you can also use the keyboard. So let's assume in this case I'm starting at the beginning of the second paragraph here, and I would like to select that entire paragraph, and my hands are already on the keyboard. I don't want to take them off and grab the mouse, which I could easily do. But when you select text using the keyboard, you hold the shift key down, and then you give it the command to move wherever you want to go. So the command to move down one paragraph is control down arrow. So with the shift key held down, I do a control down arrow, and now I have one entire paragraph selected. If I wanted to select at the top of the second paragraph all the way to the end of the document, I would do shift and control and end. And now I have from that point, the second paragraph, all the way to the end of the document. And of course, a shortcut to select the entire document, if I want to change the font for the entire document, I would do control A. All right, there you have some very quick and easy tips to select text. Remember, you can find much more information out on my website and my additional YouTube videos. I have some step-by-step instructions for selecting text out there as well. Remember, it is luthermatty.com. Thank you very much. We'll see you in the next video.